thank you so much for coming to our makeup concert. Mother Nature had other plans for our originally scheduled time yesterday. So it's great to see that you are all here in person and on the live stream. This has been really fun, and I'm glad that we were finally able to bring it to fruition. Every now and then, worlds and stars align and collide, and really beautiful things happen. My name is Carrie Kaufman. I'm the professor of saxophone here at the Hart School. And last semester, I had my very first sabbatical in 30 years. So it was a fantastic experience. I learned a lot. And I was able to bring in one of my best friends in the whole world to help teach my students, Professor Marco Albanetti, who came all the way from Italy to work with the students on saxophone, but specifically on tango. So this is the culmination of that experience. You'll hear solos, duos, trios, quartets, and finishing with a saxophone ensemble. The students will tell you a little bit about each work before they play. So thank you again for coming. Thank you.
Thank you. Film Cortez here at Heart. Today we are playing a tango by David Sayeres, and the translation is A Tango for a Despairing Princess. So that is the piece we're playing today.
Thank you. everybody. I hope you're enjoying all the music so far. I know I am. I will be playing Libre Tango by Astor Piazzolla. This is actually a combination of two words, Libertad, which means liberty, and tango, which is a tribute to Piazzolla's birth of a new tango. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. especially our snow day. So we appreciate your support. We're so excited to present all of the cool tango music we've been working on. So I'm Jenna Pavis. I'm a second year master's student, and I'll be playing Cafe 1930 for you tonight. And when I perform this piece, I want you to just imagine you're in a cafe and just enjoying a drink and laying back and, yeah, just enjoying it and just feeling the sultry passion and the sentiment. And I just want to take you to a different place at a different time right now. So I hope I can do that for you tonight.
Thank you. are the Atlas Quartet, and today we will be playing for you Lopen Sospir, or The Last Sigh, by David Sagaris. You heard one of his other quartets from his volume number 2, played by the other Saxon quartet, Mantis, and we are playing one of his pieces from volume 1. So they're going to sound great so far.
Thank you. Thank you. We are going to play one last word. This time is by a saxophone composer from Argentina, Javier Girotto, that lives in Italy, has been living in Italy for the past 30 years. Javier Girotto, and he wrote, he's a very big fan of soccer. And as you can imagine, there has always been a big competition, a rival between Argentine and Brazilian. So he decided to call this composition Maradona and Meglio Pelé. Basically, Maradona is better than Pelé. So, fast milonga.
Thank you.